In Nutwood one day, Rupert sees something move amongst the trees. He takes a closer look and can hardly believe his eyes. My word! Two toy elephants, he cries. Rupert chases after them, but they move quite fast, and Algy Puck comes along as they go running past. What's going on? Algy asks Rupert Bear. There are toy animals everywhere. And as they talk, three more appear, a giraffe and two small deer. Let's follow them, says Rupert. We must find out why all these toy animals are running about. Look, by the lake, there they go, cries Rupert Bear. They're boarding that toy Noah's Ark floating there. Then the chums see a toy Mr. Noah standing there. He says, my toy elephants have gone. I don't know where. We've seen them, Rupert cries, but they were running the other way. Oh, dear me, says Mr. Noah. I'll just have to wait. I've got to be home by four, and it's getting late. Don't worry, says Rupert. We'll go and find whereabouts your toy elephants have stayed behind. As they leave, Algy says, I suggest we go separate ways for best. And they do. Oh, good, cries a delighted Rupert Bear. Edward and Pompey Trunk, they've given me an idea. Edward, would you mind waiting here for a while? I want someone to meet you, Rupert says with a smile. And Rupert runs off as fast as he can and tells Mr. Noah of his rather clever plan. Here you are. Would Edward's baby brother do? Edward will let you borrow him if you want to. Good gracious, no, says Mr. Noah. He's much too fat. I really couldn't risk my little ark like that. All right, says Rupert. Please don't worry any more. We're sure to find your elephants well before four. But just then, Rupert sees Algy come along. Algy sighs. Ooh, I've had no luck at all, he cries. Again, they each go off in a different way, and eventually Rupert sees his chums at play. I've been looking for two toy elephants everywhere. Have you seen them? Asks the little bear. We haven't, says Bill. But the Chinese conjurer may know. You're right, replies Rupert. To see him, I'll go. So, to the Chinese conjurer's house goes the little bear and sees Tiger Lily, his daughter, picking flowers there. Tiger Lily, cries Rupert. Two toy elephants came this way, I'm sure. Have you seen them? Mr. Noah wants them back by four. The Chinese girl smiles in surprise. I've seen no toy elephants, she cries. But at home, I do have lots of toys you should see. Mr. Noah can have some of them, so please come with me. Well, Rupert says, I suppose it's true that you could have some toy animals that would do. Tiger Lily takes him to a room and there shows all her toy animals to Rupert Bear. But Mr. Noah needs none of those. He has all the animals she shows. So Tiger Lily says, I suggest we ask my father. That is best. Please, Father, can you make some toy elephants for Rupert Bear? By 4 o'clock, he's to get them to the lake. Mr. Noah's ark's waiting there. The conjurer thinks, then says, some of my magic paper take, and from that, two elephants you'll quickly make. Tiger Lily and Rupert thinks that's the wisest plan, and hurry off to make the elephants as fast as they can. With Tiger Lily working at great speed, cutting the magic paper they will need, she knows exactly just what to do and starts by cutting it in two. Carefully, she snips and folds until a magic star she holds. And all the while, Rupert watches eagerly as Tiger Lily works away so cleverly. And in no time at all, the toy elephants are done. My word, gasps Rupert. That was fun. Rupert takes the elephants and starts to sigh once more. Oh dear, I'll never reach Mr. Noah's Ark by four. But Tiger Lily says, don't worry, it's all right. And on each of the elephants, she starts to write. I've told them to fly to Mr. Noah's Ark, little bear. And saying that, she tosses them in the air. The elephants fly off at a very quick pace, and running fast, Rupert gives chase. He meets his chum carrying the real toy elephants under each arm. I found them, explains Algy, running around Apple Tree Farm. They reach the lake, only to see Mr. Noah's Ark well on its way. "Oh, dear," cries Rupert. "He'll have to collect his elephants another day." But Mr. Noah sees Rupert and Algy and returns to the banks. "For finding my elephants," he says, "you have my warmest thanks. These elephants flew to me from where I do not know. It was getting very late, so with them I had to go. Although their magic's gone and they can no longer fly, please have them for getting my elephants home safe and dry." Later, showing off their paper elephants, Rupert tells his mum how he and Algy spent their day and had so much fun.